Welcome to Pokemon Clover episode 25, right? 25, I think. Yeah. 25. 25 episodes in. That's crazy. Anyway, let's hop to it. So, last episode, we beat all these guys. This wasn't frustrating. This was easy. But we had to go face the little toddler kid 5 times. We had to go do the puzzle a lot of times. It was a very frustrating episode, let's just say that. But anyway, so we have an option to choose Ogre Lord or Chantruth. I'm going with Ogre Lord because he just has a better design and I don't like Chantruth's design. There's only one clear... There's only one clear name we can give Ogre Lord.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kinda dumb with her finger and her thumb and the shape of an L.
Let's go find
this
boy.
Forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and it hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You never know if you don't go. You never shine if you don't glow.
Here he is.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get the game on. Go play Ogre Lord, the all-ogre Pokemon. Ogre Lord is very protective of its swamp and will attack trespassers brutally. It cultivates its own onions.
I was spoiled on his thing because I looked up what if they had any evolutions or anything like that or what their like stats or anything like that was, and I decided I'm choosing it solely based on what you see right now. His dex entry and his design. So. Yeah. Alright, so I think we're on to the 5th gym? Which could be this one?
Ooh, rainbow.
I like this. Get the fuck out of here. I mean, if you're telling me to go, I'll just go. I don't have to challenge you. Lossalith?
He's just like, get the
fuck
out of here!
Oh, I get it. Ha. Huh? Used wish. Alright, well, I don't know what type he is, so let's use Ice Punch. Okay, so that doesn't work. Headbutt's not effective either. Can you not put me to sleep, Plez? I wish running from trainer battles was a thing, because this is really annoying. He's doing the same shit I pull, which is spam wish. So I can't do any fucking damage to him.
Oof.
Just watch, he'll use wish. I'm fast asleep. I'll wake up, I'll use revenge, his wish will come true, and heal his fucking health. Send out munchies.
I would imagine this thing is steel type, yeah?
There we go. You're right. Thank you.
Aha. You're welcome.
Oberonixo. Oh, it's this thing.
I see what's happening. Face to face with greatness, that is strength.
It's Riley Sings hour.
Yes. I take requests.
Do you know the one song that's just quiet the entire fucking time? Or maybe the one that commentates on a Pokemon. It's like commentating on a Pokemon YouTube video. I don't know, it was like a very specific...
I don't think I've heard that one before, sorry, you got to request something else.
Alright. I should probably go heal. I hate how I have to run around this fucking building. So I have no idea. It might be steel type gym. There you go, Riley.
I hope you brought your dancing shoes, cause you'll be spinning on the floor a lot. Dance the rhythm.
No, you're not gonna give me any information on the gym whatsoever. Thank you.
Freddie Mercury!
I'm guessing it's a steel
type
gym.
I'm sure the song that's playing in the gym is a Freddie Mercury song.
I wasn't even paying attention. Alright, well, Floof, I need to get you out. You can either die or I'll switch you out. After I take out Dubus. There we go. Hammer arm? Of course. So much better than revenge.
Futaba font.
Futaba font. Oh, it's this thing. I'm pretty sure this is a steel type gym. Well, I'm gonna have to face you eventually.
It's Mazamazel!
Mazamazel. Oh, Jesus.
Oh my god!
Yeah, we had trouble with this thing. I don't think I have anything to...
Fucking pizza waifu!
Pizza waifu. Oh, it's frozen salad!
I'll stuff your crust anytime.
Stop! Jesus, I got lucky with the frozen. I guess it's a frozen pizza. Flamboyant. Oh, that's adorable! I want it! It's just a little campfire!
I'm hot and ready for her!
God damn it. There's some days where I'm just like, why the fuck do I keep you here? And then there are other days like, oh wait, I need content and I don't want to do it by myself. man. I'm done. I'm done. I'm not even...
I'm giving her my pepperoni.
I'm giving up on life. This is... You hear this, people. You hear what he's doing to me. And what he's doing to you, too. I'm sorry. I can't control this child. This is not my child. He would be disciplined strictly if he was my child.
Haven't we established that you're my child? And that I lost you in the divorce with Gingy?
Oh yeah, that this comes out after that happened.
Gingy, that already happened. I mean, Gingy. Polo, that already happened in real life.
Yeah. This happened
like even if
before
this, even if this were to come out. Even if this were to come out right now, it would have happened before it came out.
Shut up.
Oof.
This thing needs to
die. I'm trying to think of more pizza innuendos, but I can't.
It's not delivery, it's mazamazel. Oh, that was the best one.
So long.
I had to pause for a second because I forgot the goddamn Pokemon's fucking name.
I just wanted to say that I googled pizza sex innuendos, and what was an Urban Dictionary definition of fucking of taco-roni pizza.
Taco-roni pizza?
No, taco-roni, like the fucking Jake Cola.
Oh, cockaroni pizza.
Yes.
Should I read the definition?
Should I read the definition of cockaroni pizza?
No.
Are you sure?
100% positive. Don't read that right now.
Aww.
Not on my Christian YouTube channel.
Cockaroni pizza, noun. But I feel so bad, people will want to know, and they won't hear it.
This is literally the longest battle I've ever been in, where, like, I'm not actually losing any Pokemon, but I'm not gaining any, like, I'm not going anywhere. Because, like, it's going to use Moonlight on its next turn, because I'm pretty sure I'm slower. Oh, well, see, I finally killed it, but...
I'm gonna get me a pizza that ass.
That one's good. Oh, well shit, there's no way out. God, these fucking spinning floor tiles are gonna piss me the fuck off. There we go.
Bruh. I found myself on just a list of pizza-related jokes. And there's one that's, it's not even like an actual joke. It's just like, what makes pizza better than Justin Bieber? And the answer is, everything is better than that piece of shit.
Wow.
Alright, let's go listen to the music. That's got to be a song by Queen, or at least Freddie Mercury by himself.
No, it's by Freddie Mercury, dude.
What?
It's by Freddie Mercury. The gym leader's name is fucking Freddie Mercury. The gym leader's Freddie Mercury. You read the sign.
Do you realize who Freddie Mercury is?
No.
He's the leader of Queen. He's the lead singer of Queen.
I thought he was his own artist.
No. He might have done some stuff. But, no, he was mainly known for being the lead singer of Queen.
You see, I'm still trying to think of pizza innuendo, just in case you thought I was done. I'm still cooking them up.
You're not done yet?
No. I'm gonna get out my special mozzarella cheese. Did you just end the recording?
No, I didn't.
Oh, okay.
Why?
I thought you were just so disgusted by my mozzarella cheese joke that you ended the recording. Because you went out of the window for a second.
Well, that's a dead end. Fuck!
Didn't Queen do Bohemian Rhapsody? Isn't that Queen?
Yes.
Okay. I see the dankest memes. Lots of bikers, too. Now I see you, so you know what to do.
Welcome back to Dankest Lyrics.
I know what the secret ingredient in this pizza is. Welcome to the funniest episode of Colo's Pokemon Clover Playthrough.
Jesus, Floof is going hard.
Floof is too powerful. He needs to be nerfed.
The only way to nerf Floof is to de-evolve him and give him the Eviolite. That's it.
Oof.
But even then,
I mean, if you didn't give him the new Eviolite, he'd be even more nerfed. Just de-evolve him. If you want to nerf him.
If Floof is just out here, you know? You, sir.
I read the news today, oh boy, it's not a Pokemon. Ain't a Lamau. It's fucking Lennon. Whoa, dude, it's Weissman.
Oh, I got the frozen! Let's go!
Heyo!
Floof, you were a good boy, but you're gonna die of being burned. I'm sorry.
Just switch out!
I'm sorry.
Just switch
out! Fate has it that Floof was destined to die against Weissman. I'm sorry, Floof.
Fono, why are you
it's
the
been
worst
a good run.
Pokemon battler? On
it's a
purpose.
Good. It's been a good run, Floof. I'm sorry. What was that, Riley? I was just saying goodbye to Floof.
I said, why are you the worst Pokemon trainer on purpose?
I'm the best Pokemon guy.
Oh yeah. Fucking Pokemon guy. I'm sorry, I don't like the Pokemon guy.
Jesus, Nightmare's almost level 50. Alright, Riley. Do you think I'm ready for this?
Oh shit, it's time. Why'd you just give Nightmare a calcium?
Accident.
I always knew I was a star, and now the rest of the world seems to agree with me. Agreed enough to bring me back to life, to keep on rocking. But even as just a hologram spirit, me and my Pokemon will rock as hard as ever. The reason we're successful, darling? My overall charisma, of course. Don't stop me now! 'Cause I'm having such a good time. I'm having a ball. Join me, Colo. Don't stop me now. I'm having such a good time. Just give me a call. You didn't join me.
No, I didn't.
I'm
Oh, of course he has coverage for Floof. Bye, Floof. Oh, he lives a fire blast! I think because of this gym, Floof has 100% earned a spot on this team.
Floof hadn't already earned a spot on the team? Floof is great.
He proved himself worthy.
Bro, why is Nightmare, like, the strongest Pokemon on the team by, like, 7 levels?
Because they left the EXP share on her, on Nightmare for too long. How dare you use my move against me?
No, you. You know the worst word.
At least I'm taking all of these fucking hits by her. Oh, him. It's a male wifeman. My bad. Shouldn't I have woken up by now?
Don't criticize his gender identity, Colin.
If he wants to wear a dress, he can wear a dress. I don't give a shit.
Your genitalia does not denote your gender. It's not how it works.
Crunch, crunch.
Am I being satirical? You'll never know.
I can eat these hits. Well, not really anymore, but...
Man, I always forget that the bag says top tech, and then I see it again, and I always laugh.
It's literally at, like, less than 10 HP. Come on. Seriously.
It looks like it's at 1.
Wake up. Don't miss.
It's Trixient.
I know that thing's a fucking steel type. Can you not one-shot Mo for 5 seconds, please?
Well,
right, fine.
Quite an unfortunate turn of events.
I still have stab on munchies.
Bro, Tripsius has a life orb.
Yeah, I know.
This man.
That's why it's so powerful, because it's got a fucking life orb. Of course I'm gonna learn fucking Destiny Bond. Get rid of Egg Bomb. Oh, it's Lossalith. Peasy. It's just called gay.
Gay! But it's spelled like nay, because that's the sound of horse.
Good job, Riley. I didn't think you'd get that joke. I didn't think you would. But you proved me wrong. You are smart enough to know that gay in this game and nay are spelled the same. Congrats.
The queen
badge.
The queen bed. Here, take this too, darling. This fabulous move is calm mind. It does some stuff. Do we have any Pokemon that would benefit from a calm mind?
I don't think we have any psychic types.
It's not only psychic types that can learn calm.
I don't think we have anything that can... Alright, we're gonna wrap up this video here.
Alright.
Because I'm pretty sure I don't know where to go next, and I really don't want to wander around. And I'm pretty sure we may have went over half hour by now. I'm sorry if this is such a short episode, but... This has been
Lost
Pokemon
so
Clover
much
episode
time.
25. I've been Colochu, that's Riley, and I will see you guys next time.